When I first took the case, I thought there was no way it could stop me. There's never been a case that couldn't crack, a criminal I couldn't catch. Until now. Now, I'm totally beat. I've got no leads. There's no witnesses. Just students disappearing from the campus all the time. Out of nowhere, without a trace. And worse, if I don't find a way to stop it, I could be next.
For once, I have no idea what to do.
We better figure it out.
Chief Camrad!
There's students out there missing, detective, and here you are just thinking about yourself. There's kids getting snatched up.
Shouldn't you be teaching?
What was that?
Yes, sir, yes, sir.
Sorry, I'm late.
No time to talk. Let's go.
But I just got here. Guy?
Yeah, the guy.
What guy?
The guy! The one who's kidnapping all the students! That's the guy! He's gone now! Because of you!
I couldn't do it. I couldn't catch the guy. I couldn't even save Junior. And now I don't even have that. Must have left his to-do list. What the?
With you all along!
That's right, and now you know too much. I'll just have to kill you as soon as I can find my axe.
Chief! How could you do this?
Well, you know, actors are expensive, and every dollar counts. If taking a few students is what it takes, you know.
Shame on you! Now, where are the students?
Over there. That cabinet right there? That's the one I put them in. There.
Junior, it's you! Now, let's go bring Cameron to the police. Darn, he's gone. Quickly now, let's go catch him.
Help me.
That's the spirit.
There once was a puny kid who got bullied for the way he looked. The bullies would always pick on him. He was tired of the way his body looked and wanted to be more. He wanted to reach a potential he knew he could accomplish if he tried. He saw a gym that was nearby and wanted to give it a try, and he signed up. He started lifting but failed. He was very weak and couldn't lift anything to save his life. So he started working out. He was very skeptical at first, but after working out for a while, he went back to the gym to try and lift weights. And to his surprise, he was doing it. He did what he thought was never possible. He flexed his muscles. He got all the ladies. Then the bully came back, but he didn't let him pick on him.
We're here today by the unfortunate and tragic news that young Chris Paul Hunted has sadly passed away. Causes are currently unknown. We haven't done an autopsy yet. We can't believe it's the Wellness Center. You know, they often, but like, you know, big baby Yoda Chris, rest in peace. I hope he goes to heaven. He might not, but like, hopefully he does. And honor of Chris, I shall now pull up my $5 bill. Pull up that Chris pack.
Oh! Chris! Chris! Oh! Oh!
Chris! I have a body still warm!
We are all gathered here today to commemorate and honor Chris. And here, we'll be having a moment of silence.
Oh, she has money. Come on, man, it's Chris. Like, come on, bro.
I'll go.
How would it take to be on the FHS Life News broadcast?
Can you take the pressure to be on camera in front of the whole school?
Beep, boop, boop, beep.
If you're a confident public speaker and comfortable appearing on camera, we want you to be our newscaster.
So we here at Vita Production do what we do best, produce videos.
If you're interested, message Mr. Camrad on Teams or send him an email.
This is open to all students, any grade, if you have video production or not.
3 students will be chosen among the applicants to be our newscaster every Friday.
It could be you!
Or it can be you!
Or it can be you!